How are you all? Children, today we are going to do some coloring work in Happy Faces book. So take out your book and colors, and we will be doing page number 6 and page number 7. So are you all ready for it? Okay, then let's start. So children, let us start with page number 6. What is written here? Just doodle. Doodle art activity. What is doodle art? It is kind of scribbling. And what is written here? Doodle lots of curly wool on the shape. Can you all see this shape and the curls on this? We have to do similarly on this. That is, we have to doodle and we have to scribble on the other shape. So let's start. How will we do? You can take any color of your choice. Doodle in the tail also. Now we will take another shape, and I have taken another color for this. See the way I am doing? Try to do it like that way only. Now another shape. I have taken green color now. Doodle on each and every white portion. So our sheeps are ready over here. Sheep are ready over here. Now there is one more sheep over here. So we will doodle on that also. Now what is written over here? Draw baby patterns on the goats. Can you all see the goat over here? And can you all see the pattern? The baby pattern. It is kind of U kind of a pattern over here. So similarly we will do in another goats. First I will do with the tail. We will do it like this way. We will give it U shape. You can take any color of your choice. So one goat is ready. Now we will take another goat. Similarly, as we had done in this goat, similarly we will be doing it the other goat also. We will do U-shaped waves. So children, our page number 6 and 7 are completed. So children, do complete this page of Happy Faces, page number 6 and page number 7. See you all soon in my next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.